Damn it. Harrow's here.
You backstabbing witch! You ratted us out!
Dr. Blackwell, I know we've had our differences, but this...
For your information, I had nothing to do with Mr. Harrow's sudden appearance on our doorstep. But thank you for confirming how little faith you have in me. Now, I don't presume to know how things work for you, gentlemen. But I can assure you that Calico wasn't built on broken words and betrayed confidences. Women in my position don't have that privilege. Now, I assume you have the plant?
We do.
Good. And there are clean syringes and alcohol swabs in the lab.
5 minutes is all we need.
Là où le pétrole a un goût de sang, Jesse et Edgar reviennent à Calico avec le remède juste à temps. L'état de William se détériore et pour ne rien arranger, nos amis reçoivent la visite du secrétaire d'état adjoint à Harrow, d'où le gros dirigeable. Emilia détourne l'attention d'Harrow pendant que Jesse et Edgar administrent le mystérieux antidote à William. Le remède fait apparaître un lien psychique entre Felicity et William. Merde, là, voilà, la petite garce. Mais ce dernier ne compte pas se laisser faire et utilise ce lien pour divulguer l'emplacement de Felicity. Pas bête la guêpe. Jesse et Edgar espèrent la rattraper avant qu'elle ne répande son fléau sur le monde entier, mais la bureaucratie gouvernementale, putain, ce qu'on a en France, vient s'en mêler. Alors Scarrow se met à jouer du galon et ordonne à Jesse d'aller arracher les champs pétrolifères de Kingston des mains de la famille d'Abano. Jesse n'a pas d'autre choix que de suivre les ordres d'Harrow s'il veut que l'Institut rentier survive. Un peu d'argent. De manivelle.
Mr. Gravener is looking for you, sir. He's in the basement with your father.
Il nous cherche tout le temps.
I'm taking it.
Swampy stench. Oh, sir! Back from the mission, I see. If you...
Belle récolte.
Come on, William. I've seen you survive.
Feeling
that someone's squeezing my brain. There's some thoughts in here that aren't mine. Oh, I see her, Jesse. Oh, no, you must stop her before. Wait, I see a sign. Dickinson, she's in Dickinson.
I need to get to Dickinson. Tough old bastard, he's turning it around on her.
It's gonna be a hard sell to Harrow.
Gotta try. You keep an eye on him. And keep your hands off that switch.
Mm-hmm.
Mr. Harrow is waiting in the briefing room. He's... well, he's being himself, if you know what I mean.
Un gros connard, quoi. Pas vite en avoir le cœur net.
I assure you, Mr. Assistant Secretary, we came to you as soon as we knew.
God damn. Like I don't have enough going on already. Where is he anyway?
Assistant Secretary Harrow, sir.
Agent Rentier.
Dr. Blackwell brought me up to speed on your father.
Sir, we...
I know. It couldn't have been easy. His shadow will loom large over us all. Please accept my condolences on behalf of a grieving nation. Try not to wallow in grief. It only leads to blunder. And this country desperately needs success.
Aside from the news of your father's tragic demise, I've also briefed the Assistant Secretary on the successful destruction of Felicity's leech factory in McCallum Sawmill.
That and a penny will buy me a cup of warm piss, Doctor. No one is safe while that crazy she-beast and her army of freaks are on the loose. And do you have any idea where she is? No.
Actually, I do, sir. We have intel that she's currently in Dickinson.
What intel?
Can't say, but it's 100% solid.
Great. You can head for Dickinson after you get back from Kingston.
Kingston?
There's a case containing some very sensitive information there that I need picked up.
But, sir, the Dickinson lead. There's at least three interstate railroads there. It might be a part of Felicity's transport.
Very well. You there. What's your name?
Olney? Virgil Olney?
Do you know your way to Kingston, Olney Virgil?
With all due respect, Mr. Assistant Secretary, Virgil is our top engineer. He is not fit for field action.
I don't give a watery shit about his curriculum fucking vitae, Doctor. I'm funding this circus of yours, and I want those papers back now.
I'll get them for you. What do I need to know?
We recently got our hands on a partial list of companies tied to the Andalusia Financial Services Group, like McCallum's Mill and the Kingston Oil Fields.
Debano.
Debano indeed. He and his maniacal brat are up to their assholes in illegal acquisitions, and the government intends to seize their not insubstantial portfolio.
Sounds like you need a lawyer, not a vampire hunter.
Tried that already. I even sent in the blasted National Guard to secure the papers. But the place was guarded. That's where you come in.
So what exactly am I looking for?
Based on the final telegram from my forensic accountant, Andalusia's portfolio of holdings is stashed in a briefcase, presumably still at the Kingston Oil Fields Bureau on the far side of the lake.
I still don't get why it's more urgent than looking for Felicity and Dickinson.
Wars cost money, Rentier. And unless you've forgotten the incident at your former headquarters, we are at war. This could very well turn the tides in our favor.
Let's get this over with.
You all right, folks? I need to find the office.
You crazy? The whole area's been totally overrun by bloodthirsty freaks.
The National Guard's fighting back, but there's too many of those monsters.
If they don't get some help soon, we're all goddamn doomed.
Thank you. Un joli panorama ici.
Let's go.
Thank you.
trash.
Il y en a là où on dirait. Si on s'était pas attaqué entre temps.
Instructions, I have assessed the value of these assets, and I can assure you that the Kingston oil fields are still pumping and extremely profitable. If properly managed, they can bring in hundreds of thousands, if not millions of dollars per year.
À la cupidité. Petit fusil. C'est chiant hein, quand il nous manque une balle là à tirer pour... plaisir. Non mais... Ça va bien. Pas un atout, c'est un trésor. On dit merde, c'est un peu caché de la même manière. Dommage. Mais on crache pas sur l'âge. Quite a find.
Ah.
National Guard flooded the fields, but my friends were stuck on the other side.
Profiter pour améliorer ça. Je peux pas lui faire un petit coucou. C'est pour bon cette affaire. Mais foutez-moi la paix, bordel. Putain, y en a d'autres qui reviennent. Hein. Faut pas qu'ils se sentent obligés. Hein. C'était là hier. C'est fini, j'espère. Puis un mec remue là. Hein.
Thank you, stranger. We thought we were goners. Is there some way we can repay you?
Yeah, you can point me towards the oil company office.
Oh, it's on the other side of the lake. Though you're gonna have to drain it to get over there. Release all counterweights and you'll open the sluice gates.
Okay.
Let's drain this sucker.
Thank you for letting us out, sir.
Merci pour la thune, les enfants.
I don't need it, sir.
You sure it's safe for us to leave here?
Notre pote de tout à l'heure.
There, fix it. We found the opposite force.
Where's that switch?
Allez.
money.
Pas mal. Donc ouais, là le niveau de l'eau a augmenté, mais on s'en fout. C'est de l'autre côté, là où il y avait notre pote, que ça... ça va avoir descendu. On est arrivé d'ici. Je sais pas pourquoi je le sens pas l'endroit.
Time to get that briefcase and go.
Ok. On visitera après, hein. Descendre avant de me faire attaquer.
More money.
Qu'est-ce de tout ? Ça va me plaire. Putain, les araignées sont de retour. Nice. C'est vraiment inquiétant. Mauvaise idée, mauvaise idée. Le timing était pas bon. L'idée était bonne, mais dans un monde parallèle. Hein. Ça, c'est rien fait, mon truc.
pas pu le...
Finish him. Combat. Quelques points. Je vais faire le tour des lieux.
Ok. Money. Taking it.
It's more like a charm. Tiens, là, pouvoir aller voir notre pote.
Thanks for letting us out.
The office. Where is it? I need the man in charge.
There's no way to get there from here.
Unless you use the zip line from the top of that tower. But that'd be crazy.
Please, you gotta help my buddies. Once you get on the other side, just follow the pipes. It's a kind of maze, but just keep going.
So glad you made it, sir.
God bless you, sir.
Pas mal. Et j'ai pas la thune, dommage.
I can go see my family now.
Cash.
After a closer examination, I believe these trust documents are suspect. Every 30 years, the property rights are transferred to the next generation. However, I believe that Peter DeBono has likely been deeding them to himself for who knows how many years. Sincerely yours, Jonathan Q. Biddle.
Prends le piège. Oh, piège. J'ai pas du tout mon avantage. J'aurais dû reprendre la vie. Je vais être un peu court. Non, c'est vrai. Bon bout là. Bel baston. De nettoyer un peu toute la zone là, pour se balader parce qu'il y en a partout. Putain. Si on peut se balader un peu partout. Sans le piège. Thank you.
chase better be worth it.
Ça sent le boss. C'est un boss. Quel bordel. On va aller mieux l'empêcher de faire son truc. Enfin, je vois pas où il est là. Ouais, je suis trop loin. C'est-à-dire que j'ai une telle armée d'emmerdeurs sur mon cul que... Ouais, je pourrais jamais... Déjà, c'est un miracle que je puisse lui tirer dessus un peu. Là, je vois plus rien. Au bruit, peut-être. Oh putain! J'ai vu que... Heureusement il a pas trop de vie, je vais dire, je vais mettre des gros guillemets, mais... Oh, putain, ce rechargement d'arbalète me gave, hein. Oh putain! C'est trop long! C'est trop long, je vois plus rien. Il est mort. Un peu les canons et les gigotos. Hein. Merde. J'ai été trop généreux dans le... dans l'effort. Bien, parce qu'on commence un peu à les connaître à force de les rencontrer. Alléluia.
Christ, it's about time someone sent in the cavalry. I've been hiding here for a week.
This ain't a rescue mission, so watch your mouth. I'm here to pick up some documents for Assistant Secretary Harrow.
Documents? I don't know anything about any documents. Oh, these documents?
You must be the accountant.
Jonathan Q. Biddle, at your service. Mr. Harrow promised me immediate backup, as long as I kept this safe.
Harrow's written you off, Biddle. Sent me for the case, not you. All I know is that DC wants that portfolio seized.
DC? What an asshole. Harrow isn't trying to leverage this property for the government, you ape. He wants it for himself. He wrote me into this scheme for a cut of the profits, and now he's hung me out to dry. That asshole.
How big a cut?
10%.
Hope it was worth all those soldiers' lives, you greedy little pissworm. I'll take that.
Whoa, 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 wait. What about me? How'll I get home?
Walk.